9. It's quite a bit different now that the fountain's gone. There's this big staircase. It's quite different, but it's the same space that we worked with so many times over the decades. And of course, there's so many familiar faces here also, people that we've worked with over the decades. Because, you know, General Idea was always a collaborative venture, and we didn't just collaborate, the three of us, but we collaborated with many, many people. And I'd like to thank all of you, but it's too long a list, frankly, so you all know who you are. I wish Mimi Page was with us here tonight. She's in Winnipeg, unfortunately, but she was the very first Miss General Idea, 1968, actually a year before General Idea started, so I'd especially like to thank her. And of course, Honey Novick, Miss Honey, who was Miss General Idea in 1970. Honey was convinced we hadn't invited her. I'd like to thank Tina Miller. I don't know if Tina's here, but and I know that's no longer her name, but that was her name in 1971 when she was one of the contestants of the pageant, and I believe that she's here somewhere. And of course, Sandy Stagg, who appears over and over and over again. Working with Fern and Frederick on this exhibition has been pretty amazing. I mean, Frederick has done something quite astonishing, I think. He really understands the work in his own particular way, but in great depth. And what I keep telling everyone is that he's managed to make the very awkward space upstairs look like very handsome space.
Yeah.
He's, you know, some curved lemon to lemonades. But most of all, I'd like to thank people, all those that we collaborated with who are no longer with us, including Robert Hanforth, Billy, whose last name I don't know, who's next. Too much echo, I can't make out the word. Billy Panko, Rob Flack, David Buckham, and of course, Bernard Gazelle, who died very recently, and most of all, Jorge and Felix. And I think probably all of them are with us tonight, and I hope they're going to have a very good time.
Yeah.
We're going to serve lemonade, and I'm going to invite you all here to be here with us. I just want to close by saying, first of all, that the exhibition is open. It'll be open for a number of hours. Please stay late. Please enjoy. If you go through here and up the elevator, it's on the 4th and 5th floor. Let me end by saying that I think the great challenge for public institutions is to find meaning in contemporary life, and I believe that institutions like the Art Gallery of Ontario have to exist to allow people to gather with purpose, to actually gather together and share ideas, share thoughts about the world in which we live, perhaps even refine their sense of the values by which we live our lives. And the General Idea exhibition and you all being here tonight is a testament to that. People who care about art, who believe in General Idea, who believe in the ideas on the 4th and 5th floor, we're gathering with purpose to celebrate in a great public institution. So thank you so much for being here. Come back often. We're free on Wednesday nights. And do enjoy tonight. And thank you again for coming. I'm just, before we all go, one last round of applause for AA Bronson.